I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crownlands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the Queen. And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
Please excuse me for a moment, my lady.
I promise I won't keep you long. I don't think Lady Marjorie likes me. Although, after tonight, I suspect I won't be her least favorite Lannister anymore.
What did you want, my lord?
There's much unpleasant business to be done today. But I bring you a bit of good news. I've arranged for the Crown to purchase Forrester Ironwood. A royal decree sits on my desk now. And I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. You'll bring prosperity to your family. They're lucky to have you.
You honor me, Lord Tyrion. Thank you. I know the Crown doesn't hold my family in high regard. Only you could make such a strong gesture to House Forrester.
Don't think I've forgotten your side of the arrangement. As handmaiden to the new queen, you will undoubtedly prove useful. Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Today of all days. You know I didn't want you talking to him. You're playing a dangerous game, Mira. Sarah will help me with my gown and hair. I'll deal with you after the wedding. Come with me, Sarah.
Garrett!
Easy now.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
He was just delivering ironwood shields for the Night's Watch.
Good. Our stocks are running low. I know it couldn't be easy seeing him. But you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know, you told me you weren't like any of these other men. But if you were in trouble north of the Wall, is there not one of them you trust by your side?
You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
Check House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one to the Boltons.
There'll be a hot meal in the mess hall. After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the armory.
Garrett.
We practice swords to
Garrett,
start.
What's the matter? You know him.
Come on, get moving.
Garrett, who is he?
Pay him no mind. He's nobody.
Well, he'll soon be a man of the watch. No ignoring him now.
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Don't do something you regret.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the Wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit? Personal invitation from the King?
Welcome to the Wall, brother.
Looking forward to it.
That's enough. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
Sarah, this has nothing to do with me. The only reason we're down here is so Cersei can shame Lady Marjorie. We're just pawns in their game.
So, what gave you the idea that you could play? I hope whatever you got from Tyrion was worth it, because you don't know how furious Marjorie is at you.
When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with.
I probably shouldn't have even told you, but I suppose you have a right to know.
I can handle this. She's only thinking about it, right? There's still time.
It's funny how things change, isn't it? I seem to remember, not too long ago, I was asking for your help with Marjorie. And now here we are, with you on the outside needing my help. So, go on, ask me for it.
Unless you want Marjorie to make you leave King's Landing.
Because you're pushing her to it. Or don't accept my help, and you'll find yourself on a boat home by morning.
I'm not going to beg you. I can handle Marjorie on my own.
You're wrong, Mira. We need each other. But if you don't feel the same by this point...
Fine.
Look, the pie!
Oh no, they're already serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night, with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you.
So what if I was with him?
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgrin.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with
her.
Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job. Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
I hope you don't actually expect me to clean your shirt. And I never asked for your help.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
That ironwood was stolen from my family. It was never yours to sell.
Spoken with strength, my lady. But still, I wonder if you're ready to play this game. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. He wants something from me. Access to Marjorie. Or perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest ironwood.
Very observant. You are no mere handmaiden. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? There's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
And what exactly are the terms of this offer? What do you get out of it?
A smart question. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together. We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Red Whitehall? who has proven to be very interested in it.
Don't touch him!
What happened?
Oh,
Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira?
What do you mean? It's just a business transaction.
Between a northern house and the killer of the king. In a deal that defied the Queen's orders. A paper like that will land you in the black cells. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Locked. You're not getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
What's wrong with you? You can't keep sneaking after me.
I'm not sneaking. I'm here to help.
Who are you? I never asked you to.
I know, but someone else did. I once told you. There are people who'd be willing to help you. I want you to succeed. I'm here to make sure that happens. I'm not here for my own pleasure. It's my job.
Oh, fine. Then do your job and find me a way through this door.
Mira, I would be here anyway, but I can't afford not to help you.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just, I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone. Just be careful.
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I work for Lady Marjorie. Queen Marjorie. She asked me to wait here.
Somehow I find that hard to believe. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You, don't move.
Tom, it's me, hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
He said that it would be on his desk.
We're running out of time.
It's the bill for the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime. Oh, nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister. Oh, another bloody letter. Tyrion Strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I find a way to distract them.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after? Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
You did it! How?
I lit a tapestry on fire, down the hall. I'll put you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. It has to be. It worked! Is this? Oh, thank the gods! Oh, I found it!
Finally! Let's go!
Bastard who? Oh, wring their bloody neck!
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees! It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
Before this is done, we'll make them pay. Every last one of them.
Aye. The White Hills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, my lord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
She's taken a risk in meeting.
Let me hear what she has to say before I judge her reasons.
Of course. Just be wary. You see what her family's done here.
Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
It's not enough to take our wood. They must defile our homes.
Cutting down everything they see. Do they understand nothing about ironwood?
Split beams, cracked wheels, shoddy workmanship. Clearly Whitehill. Well, I remember hiding down there, playing monsters and maidens with little Naaman and Megan. I can still smell the sawdust. I hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years. So long ago.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's been so long since we've met, Roderick.
It has. It was before your father found out about you and Asher. Before he stormed Ironwrath.
You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
Damn your father. He's laid waste to this land. My land. I'll have my vengeance for this.
I brought you here so that you would see what's happening. So there's no need to make threats against my father. I come as a friend.
Do you?
Yes, I do. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this. Unfortunately, it's the way it has to be.
Did you bring anyone with you?
Of course not.
So we're alone.
No one even knows I'm here. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher. That he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
If you've come here to say something, just say it. We can talk about my brother after.
I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to? I need to hear you say it, Roderick. Will you work with me to bring an end to this war?
I want to know the price before I agree to pay it. I'm no fool.
It seems that you are, because you clearly don't understand. Peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. Just like you kissed my father's ring. You must show the same respect to Griff.
I won't bend the knee or bite my tongue, not in my own house.
Don't be a fool. There is so much more at stake here than just your pride.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick.
You may think you've nothing more to lose. He is ready to show you otherwise.
Why are you telling me all this? Is it meant to frighten me? To make me bend the knee and bow my head?
No, of course not. Although that's what my father wants. And he knows you can't fight him. He knows exactly how weak you are.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it, and I've heard some of the reports.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan. Even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
That all depends on how Griff carries himself.
You'll let my brother decide? Then clearly, you have given yourself over to slaughter. There's been enough killing. I hope you do your part.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
Come along, Duncan.